Luto tayo ng bacon, guys. So, ito nga pala yung ano, favorite ko na brand ng bacon. Sunny Valley. Sobrang sarap nito. Sa ano to? Sa Winco. Tingnan nyo, hindi siya masyadong fatty. And hindi din siya masyadong thick. So, perfect! Tsaka hindi yan salty. Hoy! That's Mama's hair.
Hair.
Bacon is ready and rice. So, kain lang tayo. Six bacon yung ano niluto ko at saka kinat ko siya in half. So, kain tayo! Luto tayo ng baked leche flan, guys. Kasi mamaya punta tayong simbahan at saka magpapatlak tayo. So, yung team sana is Hawaiian food, but I don't know a lot of Hawaiian food, so para maiba naman, kasi marami akong yolk kasi ginamit ko yung egg white, diba, sa paggawa ng buttercream, kaya gagamitin natin yung egg yolk, so gagawa tayo ng leche flan. Ang susundin ko pala nga na recipe is from Panlasang Pinoy, so yun yung gagawin natin. And then I have 15 egg yolks, so gagamitin ko yan lahat, and I'm gonna do it for the first time, so cross our fingers. Ngayon, guys, aggagawa tayo ng syrup. So meron akong saucepan dito, medium saucepan, at saka tayo ng caramel or syrup. So, dito, 3/4 lang daw, pero gagamitin ko 1/2. Kasi medyo marami-rami. So, 1 cup of sugar yung gagamitin ko. So, andyan na yung sugar, guys. Papainitin lang natin. At saka, until maging syrup na siya talaga. And while we are waiting for that one, magmi-mix na tayo ng ating leche flan. So guys, dito sa recipe, 12 egg yolks yung gagamitin for one batch, pero yung egg yolks ko 15, so gagamitin natin, so for one batch. Instead of using like one can of condensed milk, gagamitin natin 1 can and 1/4. Yung ganun, i-add ko na lang sa, tsaka yung fresh milk, 1 cup and 1/4, ganyan. Tayo na lang yung mag-adjust para maging masarap din. So yung ating sugar nagsisimula na siyang mag-melt. Ayan, pabayaan lang natin yan. Okay, so meron na tayong condensed milk ito. La Lechera. And Winco brand condensed milk. So, isa nito, tsaka 1/4 nito. Ayan. Ayan, yung egg yolk natin, andyan na yun, guys. So, i-ano na natin yan, i-mix. So, meron tayong, pwede din yung, yan guys, hand mix lang ito, but kung meron tayong hand mixer, mas mabuti kasi mas madali. I-add natin yung condensed milk while nag mimix tayo dito. Come on. Uy, grabe naman to. Tagal. Napaka-concentrated dito. Kulang lahat. Now let's add the milk. Milk na guys. Mimix natin while pouring the milk slowly. Then let's add vanilla. 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Mix lang natin. And tapos na to guys. Tapos na to. Isi-set aside ko lang to kasi hindi pa tapos yung sugar. Ito na yung mixture natin. Ilalagay ko lang to sa fridge while waiting for our caramel. Wamadi is still sleeping. Let's do this. Gagawin natin yan. Caramel natin guys, nagme-melt lang. Malapit na yung matapos. Ayan. Tapos na yung caramel natin guys. And, yeah, ito yung gagamitin ko, yung Pyrex. Lagyan natin yung syrup dito. Tsaka palalamigin natin to. Dami ha. Palalamigin natin yan dyan. Guys, malamig na siya. Ilalagay na natin yung ating mixture. No? So, buhos na natin. The syrup is breaking. Malamig na siya pero hindi siya masyadong malamig. Yan, takpan natin ito guys ng foil. So, yung pagtakip ng foil, yung rough side guys, yung hindi shiny side, yan yung nasa baba dapat. Ayan. Ito yung gagamitin natin guys, it kasi bed bath yung gagawin natin. Lalagyan natin ito ng tubig, boiling water. So yung tubig natin ayan nag bu-boil na or hindi pa. But, papainitin ko ulit. Ganyan eh. So, lagay na natin to dito. And kumukulo na yung tubig. Ilalagay na natin dito. So, I already preheated the oven for 350 Fahrenheit. So, ready na yan. So, yung tubig guys, hindi siya masyadong marami. Mga depende, 1.5 inch or 1 inch. Para pag nag-steam yan, pag naubusan ng tubig dito, lalagyan ulit natin ng tubig. So, ilagay na natin ito. Ilagay na natin ito sa oven guys. Sa oven na guys, bake natin yan for 50 minutes. 50. Yan. So, while our mermaid. May mermaid tayo dito. Hi, are you a mermaid? Are you a mermaid? Nagsalum-salum ang kadira. Uy. Lahat din siya mag...
Baby!
Yeah, baby. Who's the baby? Gustong-gusto niya talaga mag... Ano,
baby!
Yung tuhod ko, sinasabihin ng natawag niya na baby. Why you see it as a baby? This is my niece.
No.
Okay, give baby kisses.
I don't need it.
Give people kisses. Okay. Again, one more kiss. Lobot. Kiss.
Hello, baby.
Yeah. How old are you?
2.
1. Not 2. Yeah, pag tinatanong mo how old is she, she would just say 2. Pero yung ano niya. B, what's your nickname?
Dede.
Very good. Ding ding. Are you ding ding? Not mommy's boobsy.
Chakabaka.
Where is your nose?
Oh.
Nose. How about the titit? Where's the titit? Where is the tongue? Where's your belly? Very
good. I'm sorry.
Say sorry.
Sorry.
Can you say wow?
Wow!
How about yung ating leche flan? Ayan, so pinapalamig ko muna para ma-transfer natin. So, medyo mainit-init pa siya. Yan, all done. And I already, nakaluto na rin ako ng chicken for my husband's lunch. And, gagawa tayo ng iba pang leche flan kasi meron pa akong, leftover. May, may sobra pa. So, dito natin ilalagay. So, same process lang din, ibe-bed bath lang natin. So, our chicken is there. Ayan. And I'm steaming some potato for my husband to pair with the chicken. Ayan. Nood kami ng The Unmarried Wife. Ito na tayong simbahan, guys. So, we got the leche flan already. So, ayan na yung leche flan natin. Medyo malamig na yan. And, when I transfer the leche flan, it broke. It still tastes leche flan. So, but still okay. We're now going to church.
It's not too strong for you?
It's vanilla?
Yeah.
Fine. I'm a cake master. I'm used to vanilla. Init na malamig. The weather can't decide if the weather should be cold or hot. Init na malamig. Tayo na, guys. Punta na tayo. Hi, honey. How are you today? Let's try to crack the window. But Maddie is gonna be cold. Kailangan ko na talagang gawin yung guys. Oh, kuku. Grabe na yung regrowth, Pero hindi pa rin siya nag-chip. Pero, yun ito. Parang may na siya, I'm not sure if kita nyo yan, nagbe-break medyo sa tip. Kailangan ko na itong gawin kasi it looks disgusting.
And there's some stuff and I'm 2,400 miles away. You know what? I can't take the hands of my brother and his wife.
Dito na tayo sa church, guys. Pero nasa, nursery room. And I think you can hear the service.
Oh my God, I feel the whole over there. There's going to be a greater care for each other. There's literally going to be a greater unity in the body of Christ. Think about this. It says every day.
Finally, guys, nasa bahay na tayo and resting now, and I'm gonna matutulog na ako here in few minutes. So yun lang. Kakauwi lang namin galing church for like, kasi matagal na nakauwi kami dito around 8. But yeah, ayun. Nagustuhan din nila yung betsy plan na ginawa natin kanina. And it was good actually. I really love it too. But I got really tired. And Maddie was really, really tired. Knockout agad guys. Nang ano, nilagay ko siya sa kanyang crib. Nag-knockout. Knockout. So, ayan lang yung vlog natin for today. So, hope you guys have a great and blessed day or evening. Well, and then see you guys in our next vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.